When the endpoints of a line segment are extended in both directions without any limit, it becomes a line. To represent a line on paper, we put arrows at both sides of line segment. You can represent a line by drawing a line over the two points representing it, for example, AB. Frequently, line is also given by single letters L, M, N, etc. We can represent a line or line segment by two points. It is interesting to note that a line contains infinite points.